In today's economy, it is more important than ever to save money on your car insurance policy. However, it is much easier than you think. By using these simple tips, you can save hundreds of dollars each year. 1. Bundle all your insurance plans. If you have car, homeowner/renters, life or other insurance policies with different companies, you should consider getting some or all of them with one company. However, you should make sure the cost of the new policy is comparable to the old one. 2. Defensive driving course. Take this 6-hour driver safety course, which can save you 10% on your premium. This course is valid for 3 years. For drivers who have points on their license, this course can be used to remove 3 or 4 points. For drivers with clean records, it will be used to reduce your premium. This course can be taken in a classroom setting or online. 3. Ignition disabling devices. Install an anti-theft device which prevents your vehicle from starting unless this device is turned off. This can save you 5 to 10% on your policy. 4. Combat Auto Theft Program. This is a program which is run by local police departments. When you enroll in this program, you authorize your local police to stop your vehicle during the overnight hours, to see if it's stolen. I would suggest using this program only for vehicles which are rarely used during the program hours. If not, you run the risk of being pulled over each time you drive your vehicle during the program hours. 5. Van hash etching on glass. Have your vehicle identification number etched into the side glass windows and front and rear windshields. By doing this, your vehicle glass is now worthless to a car thief. Your local police department or car dealership might be able to help you with this task. 6. Group policy discount. If you are a member of a trade union, you might be able to save 5% to 10% on your policy. Many insurance companies will also offer discounts to members who attended certain colleges. This also applies to employees of large corporations, such as airlines. So make sure to ask your agent if you qualify for this discount. 7. Reduce coverage on an old car. If you have a 10-year-old car with 200,000 miles, it doesn't make sense to pay $1,500 or more for full coverage and the car is worth less than $1,000. So find out what your older car is worth. There are many more options to save money on your car insurance, so take a few minutes and review your policy with your agent. Sure.